Captain, I understand how you might.
Yes. Yes, Mr. Spock. You heard my sister-in-law say something about they being here. Your guess.
Notice the ventilator, Captain. Apparently, they were trying to keep something outside from getting in. Obviously, they were not entirely successful.
That doesn't make sense. There are no harmful life forms reported. Our sensors didn't pick up anything that didn't belong here.
That is correct. I am at a loss to understand it.
Ready to beam up, Captain. I'd like you to be on board when your sister-in-law regains consciousness.
Take charge of the landing party, Mr. Spock. I want some answers to all this.